There's a good memory that I need to protect. A memory that is sheltered by tenderness and care from a woman I can't identify. I think she was my mother. Because I've been near to my death, I see her like an angel of light filling me with peace and safety. Also, I have seen myself in her arms as a child. I'd really like to see her now during my times of clarity, so I can get to know more about myself.